So, this is the story you made up about who you are.
Ready to reset your house.
When you met, there was just one thing that mattered to me. Getting my revenge. And you did something that no one else ever could. You showed me that a heart full of love was the most precious treasure of all. And one that I don't intend to lose. They say that a captain's heart belongs to his ship. With this ring, it now belongs to you.
I spent so much of my life on my own. And then Henry found me. And he brought me to Storybrooke and helped me find the rest of my family. But just because you learn, you come from true love, doesn't mean you believe that you'll ever find it. But thanks to you, now I have.
But not for me. I sit and...
Do you take this woman to be your wife? And to love her for all eternity.
I do.
And do you take this man to be your husband and love him for all eternity?
I do.
And it's with great pleasure that I now pronounce you husband and wife.
That's not what this is. It's something else.
Well then.
Happy beginning.
Tomorrow is uncertain. Who knows what it will bring?
But one thing is for sure, love. With you I have everything. And happily ever after is the way these stories go.
Used to think that's what I wanted, but now I finally know. There's no storm we can't outrun.
We will always find the sun.
Leave the past and all its scars.
It even better today, our story starts anew.
Let villains cast their curses, we can overcome them all. If we